Six Flags. This morning, the kids had school physicals, because today's kind of like the last day of summer vacation, because Brian starts football tomorrow. So we got our physicals done this morning for school, all three of them. Now we're at Six Flags with Gwendolyn, Miley, myself. Brian brought his girlfriend Melissa, and they're off riding rides. Well, we stopped for pretzels and a drink, because we just got our tickets to Miranda Cosgrove, which is a concert tonight here at Six Flags. And the crazy part is the general admission tickets were free. There were about 4,000 of them. Park opened at 10 o'clock. We got in, by the time we got into the park, we were in line for the tickets at 11 o'clock. We were like the next people in line, and they sold out. So we were all bummed because I took the day off specifically to take the girls to Miranda Cosgrove. And then we started walking down, and I was telling the girls, I'm sorry, I wish I had known. And then this lady came up to us out of nowhere, nicest lady ever, and said, I wasn't eavesdropping, but I heard you say you didn't get tickets. I just happen to have extras. And she gave us tickets. Woohoo! She had four of them. She gave me four tickets. We're going to use three, and we're going to hopefully find someone that can use that one extra ticket. But so now we are going to go to Miranda Cosgrove tonight. We'll get some more footage of rides along the way here, and we'll see how it goes.
Hello, Gwendolyn.
Alright, so we're at the most disorganized concert entrance ever. This is ridiculous. But we're finally moving, so excited. Yay!
Thank you.
awesome. Got to Six Flags this morning. Thought we weren't going to get Miranda Cosgrove tickets. Then that lady totally surprised us, which was amazing. And then the girls got to go to their first ever concert. And it was really good. Like, I, you know, for someone my age, not the best music in the world. Obviously geared towards girls that are like, I don't know, 8 to 15 or something like that. Maybe 15 is even too old. 8 to 13. But there were a lot of 8 to 13, 14-year-olds at this concert that were screaming at the top of their lungs. Screaming their heads off. So, it was really good. Just an awesome day. Super glad that we went. I took the day off just for this so that the kids could go to this concert. Brian was able to go. His girlfriend went. They were able to go off and do their own thing. They had a friend meet them at the park, so that was really cool. He got his last day of summer because tomorrow he starts football. He has to go live on campus for like 3 days, and then he'll have 2 days basically the rest of the summer till school starts. So, you know, it was really good. So Brian got to take his girlfriend, which was really cool. They were able to go do their own stuff. Well, the girls and I rode some rides and went to the concert. They even had a friend that met them there, so it was cool. The three of them got to walk around, do whatever they wanted to as teenagers, which is, I think, probably cool for them. And, you know, it was a really good day overall. I was really excited that I took the day off to do this. And it's good because it was the last day of summer, basically, for Brian. Tomorrow he starts football. He actually has to live on campus where they'll, like, eat, breathe, and sleep football for 3 days. And then after that, they'll have football twice a day till school starts. So his summer is pretty much over. School starts very soon for all three of them. So, you know, it was good that we got this last day of summer in as kind of just to get it all out from vacation. So, yeah, very cool. Pretty excited that it happened. But this will be it for tonight's vlog. So thank you for watching. Hope to see you in future videos. Good night for now.
You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my wishes, I guess.
That have been greatly affected by all of these events over the past year. And I think that the